So this is the thing going on stream. So we got Thomas over. He's gonna constantly be playing My Little Pony tracks. And I'm gonna go in like
completely insane.
Gradually, of course.
Nope, you're already there.
I can't lie. Oh yeah, sure.
I put on English auto caption subtitles.
Yep.
So you're welcome to sing along.
Mm-hmm.
And you're not going to.
Oh my gosh.
I
want
to die. I'm going to find the actual song. I'll find it first.
I didn't want that gun. That gun was trash.
I think this is your favorite one, right? I love how they're intentionally bad.
Oh.
And your bank is very bare.
Take me.
I'm expecting you to just kill yourself right now.
That's what I was trying to do.
Throw a grenade.
Take me. Nope. Who's joining us on this lovely stream?
Oh no, you poor bastard! Leave now while you still can! Unfortunately, I can't do subtitles on this one.
That's fine. No, it's cool. We can spare them.
No singing along, just,
So... Here's what's going on. We play Borderlands, and Thomas drives me insane with having My Little Pony songs being played over and over again.
Over and over and over again.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh boy, okay.
I'm up on an official playlist now.
Oh, cool, that's great, thanks.
Let's see, this will be 172 tracks.
Excuse me?
Let's start it.
Oh, Kurt's watching.
Kurt's watching. Hey, Kurt! Bet you wish you were playing, right? Get over here. We gotta have our Duffel Macromancers up now.
I want to die.
By the way, I do want to mention that Corey is the one who did think of this. This is all him.
It's what the fans want. They always want to see people suffer. He can't. Oh, good lord. Kurt, how did you do this to you? Why did you do this to you? Oh, school sucks? Does it, though?
We'll all go together!
Oh, hi, third viewer.
We have three viewers?
Well,
I told you, all you have to do is put on My Little Pony music, and then...
Yeah, all you have to do, apparently, was put on My Little Pony.
They come galloping.
Yeah, and they'll come galloping, all right. Yeah. So... Oh, good. Oh, my gosh. Someone kill me. Please, someone kill me.
Here we go.
Oh, my lord. So,
and that was song number 2 out of 172.
I refuse to believe there's 172 songs. No.
Already? Oh! It's like having the climax first.
Just so you know, he's using a song sung by the Phillies that are actually supposed to be bad at singing.
Y'all ever know what a lobotomy feels like? I imagine it feels pretty similar to this.
No, I think this is what drives people to want their own.
Want their own lobotomies? Yeah.
You know, you're taking this a lot better than I thought, actually. I was actually expecting you to at least grenade yourself like 3 times over.
That's a good idea.
Maybe we should do this on Ultimate Vault Hunter mode. Make it even better.
Take me, bugs.
Here come the Birkins. Oh, you know this one by heart at this point.
This is what it sounds like?
There are 2 of them.
No!
You
no.
Forgot one of them is sung by Flutter Guy.
I wanna die. I wanna... I wanna kill myself.
Tell Thomas to play Pinky's Brew.
It's interesting. I'm scared.
Should we just wait till it gets there or play it immediately?
Oh, thank God, an ad. I never thought I would
for
say
saving
that.
Grace.
Oh, no. I thought... No.
You thought it was over.
No.
Now it's on a playlist.
I thought I escaped the song.
That was before.
So for any people just joining...
This was the song that started it all.
It's Let's Play Borderlands. It's Let's Play Borderlands, but drive Corey insane by playing My Little Pony songs.
Oh, and not only that, I'm only meleeing, so all of the guns I'm using, I'm not firing a single bullet. When a buzzer comes along, good luck, Corey. So we're playing on normal, so it's not a big deal.
Yeah. Oh, Kurt's gotta go back to studying. That sucks.
Well, Kurt, if you want to listen to music while you're studying...
Yeah, exactly.
Stay joined in.
Yeah, honestly, like, I don't know why you could be you're studying when you could be listening to this.
Why not study while you're listening to this wonderful track?
Exactly. I like to listen to music too. No, I thought this was at the gala. Thank goodness. Yes, that's natural facts. Uh-huh.
Well, I think you're just proving their point.
Rarity actually has singing voice.
Oh, does he have a favorite, ladies and gentlemen?
I have a preferred method of not dying.
He has a preferred pony.
I have a preferred pony. Thomas, what are you doing to me?
I don't know, but don't forget to look at the video right underneath Borderlands.
I want to die.
You can actually physically see My Little Pony. It's all on its glory as you're listening.
I actually want to die. Is this what the people like Guantanamo Bay did to Al-Qaeda members? I feel like this is what they did in Guantanamo.
No.
I think technically speaking, this is still considered humane.
Okay. I
didn't say it wasn't evil.
Oh, I'm not feeling good, Thomas.
Here comes the puking. It is rainbow colored.
He's not wrong. I feel like a fork is like going into my head and it's turning. And only the YouTube ads can help keep my sanity.
Skip ad.
Another ad.
Oh. Another skip ad.
What the hell is this?
She puts a bunch of little lollipops in there.
What the hell is this?
Now that pony knows how to party. Oh, it's his favorite pony. Let's do it. And for our viewers, the quiet you hear is actually the horror on Corey's face.
He's not.
We should get a camera the next time we do this.
Yeah. He's pressed, guys.
Oh, I thought you were with me. Whoops.
Simply die? Yes, please. I want to. Fantastic.
Oh, look how beautiful these are.
Don't care. I feel sick. Hi, how are you? You cleared everything out?
Yeah, cleared everything out.
Great. Oh, really?
Technically accurate.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's nice. Good. It's just, there's just only two viewers now. I'm glad they,
oh, no.
I'm glad they wisened up and left. Oh.
Call Kurt, tell him to come back here. He's not allowed to study today. He abandoned Borderlands for this.
He did abandon Borderlands. Uh-huh. Hey. I found the stash, guys. Oh, take me. I'm not allowed to die.
You're not allowed. We're playing on Ultimate, that's the true. Or if we're playing on Normal, it's the true horror. If we're playing on Ultimate, you can die as many times as you want. Now you can't even kill yourself. It's wonderful.
Hello. Dreamers. Dreamers, guys. I want
to. Oh, there it is!
I want to die. Get back there, I need to kill you.
We were waiting for that one. Oh, yeah, you see, you can actually kill me.
Get your ass back. Get back your talk. I just want to talk.
The moment I realize I'm playing as a psycho and he can kill me.
I'm a bad shot right now. Take me. Oh, Thomas, why do you do this to me?
I need you to call 911. I need you to call the authorities. I don't know how long I'm gonna last. Someone please help me.
Okay, we got Ned. You're safe for that was about 5 seconds.
Oh no.
Oh. Here it is. Before, once again, the song before the playlist is back again. Wait, this is the perfect thing. We can fight Wilhelm for that.
Oh,
he is saved by the girlfriend. I am off for the moment,
thank God.
And I'll be back later.
Thank you, Erica.
Oh.
My window was open this whole time. Alright. So for actual Borderlands. So I'm going a melee build with Zero. I've never done melee Zero ever. What is that sound? It's a kind of squeaking sound.
So I'm going a melee build with Zero.
Okay.
Ugh.
Oh, guy. Okay. Oh, I'll play slots. This is slot stream now. No. Yay, money. Wait, what level is this Tiny Tina mission? I'll check that first.
Oh, guy. Oh, you know, I've never truly appreciated silence until now.
Sup, I got a job for you. I got a job.
I love Tina. She's wonderful. I got $5.
You're my million customer.
$5. Oh geez, what's oh no, what's possibly hurting Thomas? I guess we'll never know. I guess we'll never find out. Poor Thomas. Still freaking. I'm too nice of a friend. I carry an SMG just left on.
Hey!
Thursday yet. Yeah, that sucks. I'm too nice of a friend. No, I'm too nice of a friend.
Well. Alright, so now that I went ahead and started the song from the beginning, so that you can go ahead and hear it in all glory.
Excuse me?
I know you're probably pretty bummed for missing out on this.
No! Give me back my last one. Give me back my.
Yeah, here you go. Oh, you turn one in. Right there. Right here.
Gosh.
Just remember this moment you got a class mod, you're listening to the QT Mark Crusaders. The greatest talent show of all time. So, Corey has been smashing himself with a box for the entirety of this session, and the box is completely flattened now.
The box is still up on that ice, right?
I'm just waiting for the day that you decide to sing along.
Oh god.
It truly is the end of line.
The end of
for our hero, friends.
Oh, why do we have five viewers? What are you guys doing here? What are you five viewers? What are you guys doing here? Oh, leave while you still can. This is a special edition of Borderlands where Thomas is constantly playing My Little Pony songs while I writhe in torture and agony. I mean, like, so I've heard.
He's not kidding. He is truly in agony. It is wonderful.
Apparently, self-punishment is a pretty popular thing on Twitch that attracts viewers. Self-harm, because that's apparently against TOS. But...
Is this your favorite song so far? It sounds like it.
Is this song called Sharing is Caring? If so, I think I'm going to take a long break from the Necromancer.
Nope, that's your main run for the three of us.
That's a bad friend touch.
Oh no, it looks like
no,
he can't
he's
kill anymore.
My girl.
Yeah.
Oh, I almost got it. Oh, no, there it is.
Oh, how? I thought I killed
it. Oh, did you just kill a... Did you just destroy a grenade or something?
It was an exploder.
Oh, right, because you can hurt me, too.
Oh, no.
You know, honestly, I just want to not talk as much as I can.
Inanimate object such as a
I'm free. I'm free.
No.
No.
Here it is. Here it is. It's been coming. We've been waiting for this. It's your favorite song.
No. I don't care. I don't care if you befriend anyone. Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
Look at the scale of this video. It's beautiful.
It's a trap! The Valkyrie's not on the train. Abort the mission, soldier. I'm sorry, but you can't handle Wilhelm. Trust me.
Are you okay? You're really zoning out there. You're not even looking at the screen.
I know exactly what I'm doing.
So I think it's because we put the actual video for My Little Pony right beneath the TV.
Mm-hmm.
But he's not paying attention to any of this right now. He's full lockdown.
Missing Yala. Da 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 da.
Die!
Wow, I missed. Oh, okay.
More meat for me!
No, it was fine.
This is truly the best episode ever.
Stop screaming! Time's up! I looked into the heart of darkness and I ate it off.
The melee only will home run. This is very interesting. Oh, you did that on purpose. You
know, no, I actually didn't.
I'm taking you with me.
Jesus, a constructor. Multiple constructors.
Slice your eyelids! You can watch the end.
Yeah, I think our next frame we should just play the show.
Oh, I wanna die. I'm sure it is.
Aw, poor Pinky.
Oh. You do the what? Hey. Please just pony pokey my skull in. Oh. No. No.
I thought you liked the pony pokey. This ad was truly your sanctuary.
Oh, could it be the end of the playlist?
Wow, it's 172 videos long. I guess they repeated one.
Unless they just repeated songs. But wait a minute.
Maybe they did.
That won't stop you.
Nope. It just makes it even better, because you have to listen to the same songs over and over again until you know the lyrics by heart.
Oh, is it just playing episodes now? Oh no, that's...
Actually a pretty good episode.
I'm sure. A bullet? Oh, I could use that in my head right now. Why loot the dead when you can hide from me? I don't know why I'm asking. What does she end up getting?
He's been by her side the whole video.
Oh, is this when Spike is?
No. Spike's not a pet.
Oh. To continue the mission.
By the way, her pet in that one scene actually did get 20% cooler.
What is her pet?
I guess you'll find out.
Thomas, I really do need you here to continue the mission.
Oh, right. I'm a little too distracted having fun with My Little Pony.
You're trying to...
You're right, we should really make this city, but...
Yes, we should do that.
After all, Rainbow Dash needs something that can fly.
Ow.
See, her pet's right there.
She has a lot of pets.
No. So it's a competition. Whoever wins the race gets to be Rainbow Dash's.
Oh. I see.
The only one kept up with her throughout the whole video.
Nicely done, Angel. Now, let's kill ourselves some more hunters.
What the hell? Did Sucker just get through the shield? She is down around it. Oh, man. Somebody start getting everybody up around.
And I'm physically trying to get
Don't
her
touch
to dance,
me.
Guys.
Don't touch me.
It's not working well. Oh, I think he's getting into it. He's getting into it.
Reach out your hand.
Actually, I think that'll be counter-effective for you. I think with drugs, you'll enjoy My Little Pony Friendship with Smash even more.
Oh no, it's true. Nothing...
There is no safe. There is no safety for you.
What the frick is this? Is there a national anthem? How did this inspire a movement of neckbeard guys?
Surprisingly, most guys who watch My Little Pony Friendship is Magic are not actually neckbeards. I mean, you're underestimating the movements.
Oh. Look how close I was to just ending it all. There we go.
Goodbye.
There we go.
And his suicide rate is increasing. We are. Does not die throughout the whole thing.
Oh.
It is in fact being powered right now by Borderlands.
Prevented me from dying.
What happened?
I wanted to fly off. I don't know how long I can keep this up.
You know, all you have to do is
accept it.
Accept the fact that this is your new favorite show.
That's not happening.
Even better, you've got a ton of episodes to go through. They're all going crazy right now.
Gotta make it stop. I can't do it anymore.
Are you sure you don't want any apple cider to go with this song?
I never want to drink anything. Apple cider. Nah. You know the in the Batman Beyond movie where Robin turned into the new kid Joker or whatever? This is the process of it all. Like, this is...
For anybody truly wondering, yes, Twilight Sparkle is Thanos. Sorry, Princess Twilight Sparkle now.
Cause she has all the Infinity Stones.
Who needs the Infinity Stones when you have the power of friendship?
It can't, it won't even. Oh. He didn't drop.
He didn't drop anything.
No. Okay, I'm scared because this sounds familiar. I hate that I recognize this.
I'm actually surprised you do recognize this. I never showed this one to you. Wait, does that mean you've been listening on your own?
No, never mind. I haven't heard this. This is just shallow.
So I do have to ask, how many poor people are suffering with you right now?
Well, currently it's two. One of them including me. Ow. Oh no, I have died. But I'm too good of an aim with my pistol to stay dead. Every scream of joy sounds like my little pony. So now I can't differentiate between fun and my little pony.
Does that mean eternal joy becomes eternal suffering?
Yep. Yeah. No. No.
Words truly do not give this stream justice.
No. This is just literally Pinky's confirmation that she loves to make me suffer. Yeah, I'm smiling with...
You are smiling, alright? It's not out of happiness.
I've been following Jack's orders from the beginning. Jack modified the power core he found to have a Hyperion network up.
I don't ever want to have kids. Oh man, I don't want to have kids ever.
Are you sure? You'll miss the crack of Star Patrol for them.
The voice. I don't know what else is watching this stream suffering with me. The voice is in my head.
Actually, that would not surprise me at all. Honestly, at this point. I didn't expect it.
I didn't even use my execute.
Never stop the killing! Never!
Five years ago, I tricked Roland and his friends into opening the vault. I told them it was to protect Pandora from the great thing.
What did I do to... How did I get that?
I don't know.
Smile, smile, smile.
I think this is the longest song so far, by the way.
Smile, smile, smile. Smile, smile, smile.
Yeah, more good.
Smile. Oh, no. No.
Surely Pinkie Pie is the bane of your existence. As if we had any doubt.
Thomas, I really don't know if I can do this.
I think you're actually at your limit.
Open your veins!
Get up! Don't worry, I won't let you die because we're friends.
Really? Oh. Take me.
You got him.
Well. It was worth a shot.
It's almost as if My Little Pony is corroding your mind and won't let you die.
I think that's definitely the case there, Thomas. Healing. Take me.
As it slowly descends.
Take me. So just freaking take me.
Oh, hey, you're back. Almost there. I can fix that. Catch you later.
Welcome, customer.
Forever and ever.
Good luck.
He was my big brother.
Oh my gosh, I thought it was over. What the f-
I just want to say that none of these have been fan-made either, so I think it might actually be 172 songs from the show.
Oh, that's great.
I'll give you something to cry about!
I highly doubt that.
Every pony will gather round Sally lovely in my gown. What they don't know is that I have pulled them all.
Oh no.
We're searching for our friends.
I hate this because Kurt freaking plays this, and I'm like, oh, I've heard this before. That I'm asking this.
Yeah.
This chick was just chrysalis in disguise, right?
You know what we'll do? Let's watch it.
No, we are not watching it. I am simply asking.
No, I think we need to have an actual My Little Pony marathon.
No, that's not what I'm.
This is really just a sneak peek of what's to come. Don't worry, we'll have the B-movie first.
I'll gladly welcome the B-movie.
Help you recover from this.
I'll gladly welcome the B-movie.
And I'm most certainly buying Who Killed Captain Alex on Blu-ray.
Oh my... Oh, gray, now it's a brother complex.
Speaking of Fire Emblem, are you excited for Three Houses?
I honestly am not 100% sure about that game, and it sucks. But I'm afraid like Joey's right.
Well, I mean, now that you can marry your best friend's daughter, and then after that you can marry your siblings, naturally the next course of action is your students.
Welcome to the real world. Welcome to the real world, Twilight. You just set off my card. How did I miss that voice? Oh, right.
You know, honestly, you're taking this surprisingly well.
No, I'm not. If only you knew, like, what was inside me right now.
Oh, I can see the chain and the torture. I just expected a lot more. I expected a complete mental collapse at this point.
It's coming. I think I'm just like one or two Pinkie Pie songs away.
You pay for what you've done to Pandora!
No. No, I don't.
Oh, so you do want more of My Little Pony music?
The bloody glutton no, won't no, feed no, on no,
you
no,
today. Sit up, robot. You are adequate.
Oh. Take me. But no, my NA Borderlands won't let me do it. Oh, this is awkward.
Never stop the killing! Never!
Robot. Oh, ones are rare, just,
they're there. Sure, yeah.
They just, like, fly against the walls.
Mm-hmm.
Here.
Oh, now she's good! Oh, okay! Now she's a good person! Actually, I think I'm becoming numb to this now. It's not affecting me anymore.
You know what? I don't think it's that you're numbing to it. I think it's that you're starting to enjoy it.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Because there's no way you're numb to it. I can see it in your eyes.
Is this how hentai's written lately?
Yes, they just watched My Little Pony. Let's not even go there. Please, no, no. Just do not put the two in the same sentence or conversation, please. For all of our sakes. You're loading the bridge, right?
Yeah. Ow. I got nuked. Yeah, I think I'm numb. I think I'm completely numb to this. Oh, can you not cross? Oh no, it seems to... Oh, you did.
Are you just waiting to kill me with the explosive barrel?
Take me. No. Here it is. This is my. Yep. Here it is. The breaking point.
Hey, wait a sec. Now that I notice. Now that I'm noticing.
What?
Do you have a cutie mark on your flank?
No.
Yeah, on your pants, right there.
Where? No.
The very fact that you answer that question?
What? Why does that prove?
That should have been an immediate no. You're starting to doubt yourself now.
From Hell's heart,
you just do that to prevent me from getting the second win?
No, what? I didn't even know you were going for it. Oh, this hurts.
Oh, no, I got to go.
The true world. Got the beacon? Good. We can use that to request an uncalibrated fast travel.
You hear that? World climate control! Freaking Christ.
Here we go.
Oh.
Which one do you like more? This one? Or would you like to go back to the gala?
Oh no. Kurt, what are you doing?
Kurt, help me.
I think he's calling the police.
Help. Please. We still going. And my suffering. Oh, I can't do this. Oh, I can't do this anymore. Oh man. I hope you know I will not be able to play Borderlands for the next couple of days. Because
you'll be playing Shaq Fu, A Legend Reborn.
Oh right, we still haven't even played that.
Oh, don't worry, we'll be turning that off for that. For Shaq Fu?
Oh, I'm glad you have your priorities. I don't think dynamite skills that good.
No, it's not. It's not. It does zero damage. Look at how.
Are you?
Anything.
Oh. Ow.
Why is the dynamite actually just bad though? Seriously.
I think people mostly get it for like the fact that you get second wind.
Well, the fact that you can run.
Well, that and like you get second wind.
Explosions of life!
It's morning in Ponyville, apparently. Yeah. I'll save you. I'm too good of a friend. I'm too nice of a guy. Ow, what is hitting? Oh, you never killed a turret.
Nope. I think I killed one.
Murder for my little ones.
Oh, this is a mistake.
I tried just brushing up to them to try the melee them the whole time.
Goodbye, savages. I am not the dying type. You shall die instead.
This hurts my brain.
I think I'll do Sister Flesh here. It's 3% though. Oh, I guess that'll be 6%.
Oh, the bonus is increased in Fight for Your Life though.
Yeah. It looks like it's really necessary, like you have to have that.
Man, I got a good aim. It's what the cutie mark's telling me. Oh. Hey, more people are switching to RAM than ever before. Holy crap, dude. Did you hear that?
You mean RAM? Like a pony?
No, a ram is a...
Well, no, but you get rammed by a ram.
Oh.
Not the animal. Dramatic rain pedal.
What the frick is this?
Just keep watching.
What the frick is this Boys to Men crap?
Well, they're idols now, aren't they? Not literally, but...
What the heck is this breakup song style? Garbage.
It's okay, Spike's always there.
What did she do?
Find out next time on the next episode of My Little
Pony. I hate that I'm like asking questions about this, that I'm genuinely like. Oh hey, a true friend helps a friend in need. No joy. Wait. Didn't we hear this before? No, we did. No. Oh, also, I'm, Oh, I went way far down. Good Lord.
Watch out for those. Attack.
I knew
she's not doing hard enough.
It's transmitting the supply request now. You just gotta wait a few minutes and
Joel, that's enough. Stop pretending to help the bad guys now. Joel.
I feel like a fork is, you know, the fork, the feeling of a fork going through your ears and it just spinning. Oh no, it's losing the apple farm. Oh well, we better hurry up then, right? Ow. I just want to go away. A friend in need. Oh, that beacon is getting trashed.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's okay, I'll help you find sanctuary.
Calibrated fast travel station request received.
Estimated processing time. 3 to 6 minutes.
She looks like me.
All right, surveyor.
I want to friggin' die. I want to friggin' die. Gotta repair that beacon. So that's not my place to stay. Oh, this appears to be the end.
Circle of life.
I don't want to hear about people switching to RAM.
Oh, you want more Lionel Pony? Let's skip the ad.
What in the... Oh.
See, I got that tone. That was a disappointed. I wanted more. You did not. You wanted me to do it.
God damn it, Angel! What are you doing? Those are the bad guys.
I know you. I know you say no, but I know you want it.
You want it. Congratulations on now becoming a fan. An official brony.
A note to all.
It's only a matter of time.
Yes.
What the? Oh god, now we're getting to the fan maid.
Nope.
This is real. Oh, I gotta prepare the beacon.
It's all
What the frick is this?
The Hyperion Grinder Lottery is almost upon. Mandatory ticket game.
Thomas, what the?
This is your life now.
Oh God, no!
You know what? I think, I'm not sure if they still have it, but I believe either Hulu or Netflix have the movie. If you want to watch that.
I forgot the series exists. Oh! No.
We've gotten to Equestria, girls, gentlemen.
No. Stream's over. Stream's done. We gotta draw a line in the sand.